Mr. Rajiv Kumar, IPS Principal Secretary, Information Technology and Electronics, Government of West Bengal, to address his speech. Mr. Rajiv Kumar, IPS of 1989 batch, present rank Additional Director General of Police. His present designation is Principal Secretary, Information Technology and Electronics Department, Government of West Bengal. Mr. Rajiv Kumar did his BTech in Computer Science, IIT Roorkee. Presently, he is undergoing PhD from IIT Dhanbad. He is also the visiting faculty of Computer Science at Techno India University, Kolkata. Welcome, sir. The stage is yours now. Sir, please unmute yourself, sir.
Thank you very much. And first of all, let me thank Mr. Mukherjee and Ms. Nandi for giving me this opportunity to speak to all of you. And this is a very important time, let me tell you, because the Government of India is in the process of putting up a legislation for data privacy and data security. In fact, in couple of months time, you would see two legislations related to IT sectors coming up in the parliament. One is the IT Act, the modification of IT. There is a certain new factors and new proposals are there which will be included in the IT Act. And second is the Data Privacy Act. So this is a very important time when we can hear the industry, we can hear the participants, other people, so that we can take their concern, their desires, their aspirations, I should say, to the legislators, and so that the policy which we come up with is really helpful for the industry. At the same time, also ensures that there is a level of privacy and there is a level of data protection built in. I understand this will affect how the ads are served to us, what kind of data is collected from us. When we say us, I mean from the people when we use even the free services like certain email services or certain apps, the kind of data which is collected, the way it is used, all it will have effect on all this. At the same time, as engineers, all of us understand that there is always two sides to the story. Of course, if we restrict the use of data to a great extent, then maybe certain technologies like AI and all, which basically rely on data, may not give the kind of functionality which we would really like it that technology to provide. So, but at the same time, the concern is also how that data is to be used. Can we anonymize it and give it, and can we share it in that fashion? So all these aspects I would like to hear, from the people who represent the industry or the normal citizenry, so that we can bring this aspect into the policy framework. As I said, there couldn't have been a better time. This next 2-3 months, this will be debated and the policies will be framed. So please feel free to give suggestions. Even if today you are not able to speak or not able to think, even later on, if you come up with certain things which you want to give a suggestion, please send us a mail. We are really looking at, we are not looking at as us as an expert who know everything. Rather, we are looking at industry to guide us in this, at what kind of policy framework they want, which will allow industry to grow in a healthy manner, and at the same time would ensure that a private citizen data is not misused. I think with these words, I'll again thank Mr. Mukherjee and Ms. Nandi for inviting me here and giving me this opportunity. Thank you very much. God bless you all.
Thank you. Thank you very much.